Welcome to another edition of AEW on Cablevision Channel 70. Tonight is our special Halloween edition of AEW's weekly television program. Tonight, you will see the Duck versus a brand new wrestler in the AEW, straight from the backwoods of Alabama, the Demonoid Phenomenon.
Y'all ready? Get ready.
Hello, folks. It's 3D doing commentary again. Look at this, Resurrection Joe being as stoned as ever. By the way, our new sponsor is ICP. And the new album is Twisted Freak Show. I think that's where the duck came from. That's right, it's the ICP, you freak. Here's one messed up duck. Resurrected, probably. Look, that has to be the most horrible dance I've ever seen before in my life. Stop dancing around, you freak.
I'm already dead.
And this must be the Demonoid Phenomenon. I'm already dead. From some backwood alley. Probably nothing but back roads. They may have a McDonald's. But I doubt it if they have that.
An X in your head.
Oh my lord. You must be kidding me. I think he's killing someone's gimmick already. Oh, here's my Roy. Freak shows in the ring if I've ever seen one. Good lord. He going medieval on the duck. Silly duck.
He gives! It's over!
That was mighty quick. The duck's completely destroyed. Looks like this giant freak just beat the duck. He's beating the duck even more. You happy now?
I walk a line.
Yeah, you walk a lawyer, Lord.
Coming to the ring at this time, from the winter of my discontent, Resurrection Joe. And remember to go out and buy the ICP's new CD coming out October 31st, Twisted Freak Show. Coming to the ring at this time, from Dover, Delaware, 3D! And remember, kiddies, stop by the souvenir stand to get your own 3D leather hat! And stick.
ding ding.
Looking. What's going on? What's going on? Punch him in the face. Why had he even been down there? Punch him in the face again. I think after the first one, you think, hey, don't put my head down there. Oh, but I guess he just automatically goes down to that position. Oh, the duck getting up, pulling his trousers up. Oh, I call him the duck. He's Resurrection Joe. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please don't sue me. An elbow to the back of the neck. Oh, throws him into the mat. Oh my! Oh, we're gonna see something so extreme, so hard. An armbar? We're seeing an armbar. Oh, he slapped him in the back of the head, an extreme slap to the back of the head. Yeah, that's good stuff. Yeah, look, dynamite! Oh, dropped him on the back of his head. Oh, I'm glad
mate and go for a pedigree. Man, that would have snatched your neck. Oh, he's looking behind. Oh, man. Remember, go to the souvenir stand and get your special limited edition. Oh, Resurrection Joe, red shorts, oh, DDT. Oh, my God. He's on the outside. What is Resurrection Joe going to do now? Oh, man.
Run! Two!
Oh, he kicks out. Oh, yeah.
I tried to hide away for so long.
Oh, what do you want for? Oh! Oh, Russian leg sweep. Oh, yes. Punch him. Hit him. Oh. Oh, punch him in the mouth. Man, this is extreme action. Oh, man. My God. Oh, Lord. That is hardcore. That is extreme.
One. Two.
Coming out of the stairs!
AEW loves its fans, so here's a special bonus three-way dance 3D versus the Duck and Anarchy.
Thank you. Society, don't you know your wish is coming true today?
Eliminated.
I remember her saying, I'm already dead. 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 I'm already dead.
There you go!
What to do? I want you to stand up and hold your hands.
There you go!
You're going to get up and scream. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. You're going to get up and burn an X in your hand.
Work it! He's on the edge! One, two, three!
Hello, everyone, and welcome. I call this Anarchy Story Time. I'm reading today, Mankind's Have a Nice Day. August 1995, ECW television show transcript. I'm going to take you back to a very deciding point in my life, a time when I believed in something, a time when I thought that my face and my name made a difference. Do you remember the night, Tommy Dreamer? Come on, Tommy. Come on. Come on, Tommy. Oh, he's not here. All right. Because it's embedded in my skull. It's embedded in my heart. And it's embedded in every nightmare that I will ever has. As Terry Funk took a broken bottle and began slicing and dicing Cactus Jack, the pain was so much that, I'll be honest with you, Tommy, the pain was so much that I wanted to say, I quit, Terry Funk, I give, I wave the flag, and I'm a coward. Just please don't hurt me anymore. That's when I saw my saving grace. Somebody had taken the time and the effort and the thought to make a sign that said, Kane Dewey. And I saw other people around as every moment in my life stopped and focused in on that sign and the pain that shot through my body. Body became a distant memory, replaced by a thought which can be embedded in my skull until my dying day. Kane Dewey. Kane Dewey. Dewey Foley is a three-year-old little boy. Yeah, he is. You sick sons of... You ripped out my heart. You ripped at my soul. You took everything I believed in, and you flushed it down the toilet. To read more, pick up Mankind's Have a Nice Day at bookstores all across America. And you know what, kids? You know what? If you go in your mommy and your daddy's little place where they have their money, and you pick out the little green pieces of paper, and you send them to me, I will send you a photocopied copy of Mick Foley's book, Missing Some Pages, and in a paper bag. And I'll set it outside your house on fire. So, you know, and, oh yeah, emphysema is stupid and mean. And, you know, yeah, and you know what? 3D! What did you think I was out here? I was laying on the ground, wishing that I was at home sitting in my chair watching the WCW when you took a stick and you hit me in the face. Well, you know what? I didn't appreciate that, and I didn't think anybody watching AEW at that time appreciated that. Look at my face. Look at it. It's busted open, and I can't believe that any human being would actually do that to me. I didn't do a thing. I was just trying to do my job. I can't. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Ah, son of a mother. Ah, son of a... Have a nice day.
Home. You're at home with your chair now, don't you?
Oh, please.
Oh, hi, folks. We're just trying to learn a little bit here of the French, huh? Well, maybe taking a trip to Paris. Yeah, might be fun, huh? You spit on me last time. I'll go let that happen again.
I'm doing this tonight. have closed in on here. Okay.
Welcome to AEW. If you remember last time, you saw the savage beating of Enpasima. So tonight, your very first match will be Anarchy versus not Enpasima, but Emphysema's uncle, Chester. And on commentary tonight, for all you dyslexic children, 3D.
Noise. It's Anarchy, the demon boy. Okay. I don't think he's supposed to drink this early in the morning. That's lovely. That's a mattress, you drunk. How does he manage to keep a paycheck? I think the next competitor is going to be the new Uncle Chester. If he's anything like Enpasima, it should be interesting.
I just said I'm yours, baby.
Oh, Lord. What an interesting opening. Up yours. I feel like hitting him already.
Time to make your cookies, children.
Like our principal. Uncle Chester and Enpasima have begun the fight. What's that? Elbow to the midsection. Oof. Even flow DDT. Well, folks, we're still promoting our Best of AEW video and AEW Music for the Uneducated. Well, since... What was that? Well, since Uncle Chester's kin to Enpasima, I guess he is uneducated. Now, this isn't sissy. Beat him with the trash can again. Elbow drop. Uncle Chester reminds me an awful lot like his, that there cousin. Look at the nose. I think you could drive a Mack truck up in there. What different styles of hair he has. The back part's blonde. He sure has funny looking ears. And he says, up yours, on the back of his shirt. With the pin.
One, two!
Uncle Chester kicks out. What's that nookie got in his hand? A leg drop to the midsection. Now Uncle Chester's beating him unstoppably. We have some sawhorses out here today. Aren't they nice looking sawhorses? Hey, we have our one fawn back here today. Hello, drunk. Double leg takedown, but it was after he got hit and... Anarchy, what a clumsy boy. Hey, demon boy, how you feeling today? Must be too drunk to answer. What an interesting move, a clever move by Uncle Chester. Even though he is grabbing his groin. Drop kick to the back of the head. Anarchy's passed out. Uncle Chester's smiling. He always smiles. Notice how he always smiles and he says, up yours. They can get Deloitte in it. Uncle Chester.
One! Two!
A bear kick out by Anarchy. I think Uncle Chester hurt his shoulder. Nails him in the hip with the cookie sheet. I think Uncle Chester's been cooking. Uh-oh. Suplex! Anarchy used a suplex. That's a neat move for him. Now what's he doing? And is that an armbar or is he hugging him? I believe he was hugging him, but I think it was supposed to be an armbar. A punch to the head by Uncle Chester. UC, that's what we'll come from now on. UC. Wait, that don't make no... never mind. UC puts the trash can on Anarchy's buttock. We only have one trash can, mate. Why are you destroying it? What's wrong with you, mate? Anarchy's busted open. Hits him in that shoulder again with the cookie sheet. There's no need trying to fix it now, mate. You bloody fool. Look at you, you cretin. That's right, it's a cookie sheet. Flying clothesline. Brilliant move by Uncle Chester. Hits him with the belt, right in the gut. Now what's Uncle Chester doing? High flying attempt? A elbow drop, I believe. Uncle Chester, what do you think of AEW? This repeatedly beats Anarchy. Didn't even answer my question either. Not very polite, is he? Punches him in the arm, in the shoulder. Leg drop to the, vicious leg drop to the back of the head, mate. Repeating it blows to the head. I believe Anarchy's beginning to root for Uncle Chester. By God, what was that? I think that was a move the duck invented. Reverse it into a DDT. Brilliant move by Uncle Chester. Brilliant technical skill.
One!
With pin.
Two!
Anarchy manages to kick out again. And Anarchy couldn't see that coming. He's as drunk as a skunk. And the skunk's not drunk, but Anarchy sure is. Is he jamming him in the buttock with the pen? Jabbed him right in his up yours. Not quite sure what happened to Anarchy there, but...
No.
Kick to the midsection. Another kick to the midsection, mate. I think Uncle Chester's looking to finish him off with this. Brilliant technical skill. Well, nice reversal there, demon boy. Job, mate. Why are you coming over here?
I like to eat sponges.
Maybe that's why he's so drunk. He puts alcohol in the sponges first. Thinking that no one will know the difference, mate. Baseball bat to the midsection. He's driving that head. Oh no, we didn't see the joint knife, mate.
No. No, we didn't.
Hey, Anarchy, where's the duck? He didn't answer my question either. He tried to break that stick over UC's back. Now what's he doing? It's the Melvin! He's using the Melvin! He reverses it. Do you see up your stunner?
One!
The pen.
Two!
Anarchy kicks out again. Anarchy sure is fighting valiantly here. Uncle Chester stumbling around with that grin on his face. Why does he keep feeling the top of his head? So how much did you pay to get your hair done like that? Is the top of your head black and white? Or just mainly black? Walked right into that one, didn't he? He's stumbling over the
One!
Ten.
Two!
I think he groaned himself out of that one again, mate. That was the mattress he missed. Uncle Chester's lying lifeless at the end of the ladder. Don't knock over a ladder, mate. You drunk. Punching him in the head. Notice how Uncle Chester has a receding hairline. Big DDT.
One.
Ten.
Two.
Kicks out again, mate. This has been a nice brawl between these two, mate. Hits him in... That had to be the weakest knee shot I've ever seen before in my life. Tried to hit him in the arm, but it's no avail. Completely takes Anarchy out. Anarchy's reaching for the plastic again. Swinging it around, but not really hitting anything. They're stumbling around like a bunch of drunks. That was pathetic. Nails him in the head. He's lying there lifeless again. Covers him.
One! Two!
I think that was just muscle spasms that got him out of that one. He's going for the chair. God, takes him out. That's a vicious shot. Vicious, vicious shot. With the big elbow off the chair. What a great maneuver. They're stumbling around. The spear. The spear. Uncle Chester used a spear. What an interesting position he's in. Now what's he doing?
One!
My lord.
Two!
I'm speechless. Hey, Uncle Chester, did you know this was a wrestling match? He's stumbling around. Stumbling. The lithium! Anarchy got the lithium! Even though he is breaking his neck now.
One! Two! Three!
Anarchy wins a match! Anarchy wins. The demon boy, bloody and all, finally wins.
Taco Bell rules!
Did he say Taco Bell?